And he replies, really? Some guy came out here 10 years ago and he told me that if I flush a pound of ground beef and some chicken skins every other month, I should never have to have it pumped out. So I just emptied the truck and I found all these damn chicken skins this guy's been flushing. Didn't do anything. He just wasted. I mean, the price of meat is ridiculous right now, so there's no telling how much money he wasted on meat going down in the septic tank.